How about now?
Working now? Here now? Okay.
What's up, Jar from Poland? How you doing? Sorry, taking a little intermission and getting Mama Duke set up on the stream. Thank you for joining. Thank you. Thank you. How's Poland? Hope everything's nice. go. Let me get that Walker brain. All right. Mic check, check. All right. I need that Walker brain. Are you still in this little hut, Nick? Or are you in your starship? Alright, let me get that Walker brain. And then we'll go ahead and zap to where we gotta go. Nice! Okay. So... I do need a, Yeah. Can you hear me? Let me find out.
Can you hear Nick? Try something else.
Hello?
I can hear you in here. Keep saying something, Nate.
So she can hear you, but she can barely hear you. Basically. So I wonder, voice chat. Yeah. I'm doing something right now. No, there's nothing. No way. These droids came back to play. I'm going back inside. All right. Actually, no. I just did that. I need to get spacebound. Where's my ship at? You're already in the air, aren't you? Not enough fuel. While watching YouTube? Is there really no ferrite over here? Yeah, of course, carbon. Nice, a ferrite. Silver? Ferritus, there we go. You're in the air already. All right, hang on real quick. I need launch fuel, and I need a warp sail. Yeah, I'm hurting bad. I need to sell some shit, to be honest with you. Okay. So, I need launch fuel and hyperdrive.
I need it. Oh shit, hey. No. As best I can, but like I'm just pretty much surviving, doing what I need. I really need to get that freighter. Hit the wrong button again. How did you say to click on them to... No, not, yeah, I just need to get airbound. I need warp fuel and I need thrusters. Because once I get the freighter, possibilities open up. Alright, let's go. Airborne. I'm going to check out this interlapped map. Or actually, no, that's not what I need to do, is it? How do I use my conflict scanner? Which one I need to go to? Is it this one? Yeah, so there's a level 3 conflict zone in our next system. Yeah, let's do it. Here are you. It's in Eonuzi. And then they're Gek. So, 96 light years. It's not far. You want me to jump? No? It's towards our objective, towards the rendezvous. And that's a level 2, and those guys are Vikings. So, and I don't really want to fuck up the Vikings. Inuzi. Inuzi. E-I-N-O-O-Z-Y. E-I-N-O-O-Z-Y. Alright, so we're in... Oh, man. Alright. Throw me some sodium. Throw me something for my shields. Good lordy. Because I'll do it. No. All right. get that good stuff. Because I'm going to get my tail beat, because it's probably going to throw me right into it. I'm standing right next to you. And where? What do you mean you can't get it to me? You haven't... Okay. Do you wanna... No, that's $20,000. I'm gonna sell that. Hey, since you gave me a warp cell... Oh damn, I was gonna give you some antimatter. It's probably because we're on the freighter. Approaching interplanetary atmospheric break. Copy, copy. Planet Radifer Mitch. Call this planet green and orange. Initiating landing sequence. Well, I just went straight to the planet. What do you mean, straight from the space station? Where are you? Man, hey, this sickness don't like us on this planet. Well, let me tell you, we pissed them off. Oh, well, I was gonna go to you. Alright, land. Alright. So let me get that sodium, and then I'm going to go ahead and jump to where I need to jump. And I'm going to initiate a pirate battle, and you got to come save me, because I'm probably going to get my butt whooped. I don't see it. I don't see him. I hear him, though. Is it not letting you do it? Toxic protection falling. Yeah, that's kind of annoying that you can't do that with your stuff in your... What do we do with the quad? Do we sell the quad servos, the anomalous material? Do we sell those? In case, like an update or something, and then we can add it onto our shit? That's why I need to get a freighter, so I can build storage units inside my freighter, build a base, get all the blueprints, and I ain't gotta spend salvage points on, you know what I mean? That's the smartest way to do it. I just need help with the freighter part. Did you take off already? Did you give me sodium? Sodium 3. Oh, I'm gonna need more than that. Alright. Alright, well, we're gonna hope that lasts long enough. Oh, I see your freighter now. I'm too late, but I just like blasted past you. Alright. Let me know when you're ready. And I'll warp. It's Ian Nosey. Ian Nosey. E-I Nosey. It's a red one. Yeah. It's a red star. Hell yeah, it is. Level 3. It's like up to the like right on along the green line. Well, I guess you don't see this green line. So like if you're looking at where we're at and if you get behind where it says your name, Lieutenant Commander Thunder Muffin Man, and if you kinda like look up a little bit and then straight, that red star system between the two green, you see two greens on the bottom left and you'll see a red one. No, I'm about to warp. Gone. On my way. Warp speed. All right. Mouth full of engine. All right. Here we go. Yep, I'm here. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Okay, there's yours. Ain't nobody at war. Yeah, I see that dude, yeah. Mikey's up in here in the space station. Does your ship not say Ian Nosey on the dashboard? Alright, so I think I might have to jump somewhere else. I might have to jump somewhere else or just wait for people to start fighting. Yeah, that is a dope looking ship. Oh, ho, ho. Dude, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Bro. Yo, that's my ship? I want, or is it this dude's ship? No, this is this dude's right here. I think this guy right here is trying to buy it. I think Mike's trying to buy it. Yeah. It says underling, yeah. That's the little Gex. Bro, that is dope. That is super sick. Mike said, I'm getting that. Yo, look what you heard. Yeah, this is Mike's ship right here, the green one. This is his. Come on, Mike. Leave the alien alone, bro. Let me talk to him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh man, I forgot about that. Yeah, very special. Wouldn't it be dope if I could get the same exact freighter that I have right now? I'm just gonna go aboard this one. Beating all kinds of pirates. I'm gonna check out this freighter real quick and see what's up. See what they're talking about. Talk to this man. They won't even let me talk to him. Oh man, you just started something, didn't you? It says Sentinel cargo scan started for Lieutenant Commander Thunder Muffin. Good thing I got out of there in time. I didn't even do anything, so y'all better not be shooting at me. Did you blow it in half? Sorry. Can't be messing with this. This is not how you get a freighter, is it? Go back out here and warp one more time. There we go. You don't hear me no more? How do you get away from all that tragic mess? Alright, you said go to a high economy? I don't have the economy scanner yet. I got a life form planet. Or why don't you warp to one and let me find you? Or actually, no, you got the freighter. You'll be warping all kinds of crazy different places. I'm gonna go one more up. That's where I'm going. I'm going to Yucatan Ili. Hyperdrive fuel. I need hyperdrive fuel. I know. That's what's crazy about that, huh? Thanks. I made it myself. I need ferrite dust. If I had ferrite dust, I'd be alright. I got 24 ferrite. Oh god, don't run into the... Initiate landing sequence upon the Newsy Junction. Say you buy fair, I guess. One more hypercell left in me. Go ahead and warp. Why can't I talk to any of these people on the space stations? Are you not allowed to talk to space aliens on space stations no more? Well, it's not letting me. Huh? What just got here? You made. Oh, yeah. Are you coming in here? Looks like you're... Are you jumping in your ship? I'm about to try to find a high economy place. Or actually, this is a new space station. Where'd all my copper go? Did I use it all? There ain't no way I blew through $1 million already. There's a coal. Sodium. Panugium. Got 1185. So confused. I think I lost my copper. So good. So where are we going? Did you zap? So what? Where's your crater? So you already worked? Alright, well I'm gonna work one more time, I guess. Yoink. You catch the bad guy. I'm trying to get a freighter. Store all this stuff that I'm not selling. Because eventually if I
stack it up,
it'll sell for good money. Or I'll be able to use it. Because a bunch of it is like stuff that you can't really use. You can just sell. But they're always update games, so. Yo, this one has 3 stars in its system. It's like 2 planets. three planets. There's one over here. There's a save beacon over there. Nothing immediate, no.
Huh?
You think so? There is definitely a paradise planet in this system, though. Three planets, three stars. Which way? I don't know where to warp to now. Does it matter where? Hyperdrive has no fuel. My hyperdrive sucks so bad. I'm gonna go to this ship is a fighting ship. It's a fighter ship. They gave me a class S fighter ship. But the controls look pretty cool on it. Paradise planet super far away. Alright. Initiating planetary approach. Oh, that hurt my feelings. Landing on this paradise planet real quick. Oh Lord, the lag. Hey. Check it out. Plant just messed me up. So there's a pirate outpost here. Turn the power on. Yet. Really? It won't let me build my portable refinery. No edit permission. Is it because I'm inside of a base? Really? Why? No edit permission. What does that mean? There we go. Did I really travel this far and travel the other way? This is a really nice planet though. More jump. Who is everybody at war with right now? Nick. Yeah.